Wait, you touched the bed?
It's me,
I can't see it all.
Who scratched this, my bed right down my head? Received. No, she did it. That was Missy did.
It said received.
Oh, right, received. Is that like radio from outside then? Yeah, like CD. Old school stuff.
Who touched the bed just now? I got goosebumps. Stopped.
Pete, did you hear that?
Yeah, kind of.
That's weird, that.
Bigger? Oh, weird.
So someone tried pulling the sheet up with nose.
Who just yanked the bed?
But it was right behind my head, like this far away.
Say it again. Who yanked the bed?
And a couple of nights ago, I thought you were kicking the bed because you know when you could feel the bed at the bottom move.
Yeah.
But you were still, didn't tell you that, did I? You were still on the sleeve. And I thought it would be you kicking like one leg or the other.
Right.
But it wasn't you. Because you were like, still asleep.
Who's here? Give me a name, who's here?
If you're looking at Jihadi Dude.
Jihadi Dude, are you here? Sorry? Come up. I hear you. It's in here, dude.
It's the last time I had weird stuff like that, it was that dude.
Stopped. Yeah. Where are you? Damn it, also. Are you a demon? Are you evil? Are you bad? Are you bad or good? No, don't just stop the thing. Who are you?
What
boxes are you using? 587, I'll use magic shield in a minute. Where are you? Here.
Can you see us?
Oh, God, someone over the way just got his voice.
That could have just been a radio.
Can you say... Hello.
Hello. Who are you?
Help.
What can I do to help you, buddy? You guys are going to have to learn to get to the point, you know?
Are you good or are you bad? Not bad.
I didn't hear that.
Yeah. You'd be more clearer. Were you good or are you bad? Are you good or bad? What do you want?
Why do you scratch my bed?
Say it. What do you want?
Information. That's what I heard.
Yeah, that's what I thought I heard.
Right, if anyone can annotate that, can you tell us whether that was information that was said or not? Information about what? What do you want information about?
Stopped it. Hang on. Restart. Get out the flags.
Not at them. There's one to share, I think. That's right.
What do you want? Fuckers.
The last time we stepped up and it was like Jihadi Dude, but I don't think it's him now because he speaks, doesn't he?
Yeah, he talks,
he
yeah.
He'll answer the questions, it's way over his crap. We used to get that on camera, but anyway. I thought we had Pete earlier, but that might have been on the phone soon.
Probably Paradise, isn't it?
I don't know.
Right, And ask you again, what do you want? Are you still there?
Have you gone?
That's a reference to Columbo, Ashes to Ashes, if you want to know.
Dimon.
Funny? It laughed as you said, are you funny?
No, I said funny. One of them said funny, and then they were like, yeah.
You demon, are you?
Alien? Is that what I just said? Or did I not?
Don't know, sorry. Similar. Are you? Stop stopping it. Try again. Are you demonic? Spirit devil, yeah. How many times do you want to keep saying that word? Did you say demonic? And good. Devil and good. Demon and good.
Okay.
Are you?
It's Charlie here.
Is Charlie here? Is Charlie here? End. Alright, let's try another thing. Are you a fallen angel? Are you a fallen angel?
When do you speak Arabic?
What do you want? Now I can hear spirit and stuff, but what do you want? Actually, mate, this doesn't go very well.
Oh, that thing fell off the shelf the other day, didn't it?
Yeah. Chloe's been launched a couple of times as well. It hasn't happened for a little bit though, but I've moved it.
Yeah, I have.
This is because you're at work.
What
are
you doing then?
You're
being a naughty boy.
Ah, shit. Hang on.
I was laughing when I said that, by the way.
Come on, come through. Are you good or are you bad? Are you demon? Fucking spirits. Who touched the bed?
There's no way that was...
Shit, hang on a minute. It's because I've got to turn the volume right up. Why the hell would I look at the toilet? Good, at least you don't get piss everywhere. What do you want? Talk to me.
Whoever it was, right by my head.
What do you need? What do you want?
I want to know
where it was. The fucking this interference is doing me everything now. What do you want? Answer the question. Fuck, this is no good. House? No, you're not having the house.
Why did you scrape across the bed? I think I don't know.
What are you?